Good morning and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Kena, Bridge of Spirit. I'd like to thank you guys so much for joining me and so much for supporting the likes and support on this video, guys. I do appreciate it. Now, guys, we have to admit, guys, this game is pretty amazing. The story so far is grounding and actually really good. Like, I feel like I want to explore a whole lot of this. I know you guys saw that I was doing much of that in the video, like exploring around the world. I can't stop myself from exploring. But it's actually pretty amazing. I like the world building and the storytelling as well, guys. But enough with the chit-chat. I don't want to keep you guys here talking about how much amazing this game is. And the graphics, the design, and the characters development. I don't want to spend much time on that with you guys. So, because I'm really excited to just dive into this game, guys. So enough with the chit chat. Thank you guys for coming back, and I'm very appreciative, guys, for your support on these videos, guys, because I do like putting them out for you guys so much, guys. I try to get them out quickly as possible, guys, and that's the times I got. It's about what, 1 o'clock right now at night, and I'm trying to be more of this game. Sorry, guys. In the last video, we actually free Tauros from the vine, so right now we're about to head over to ADIRA'S forge to get her armor. So, all right, guys, let's do this. Thank you guys so much, and let's move on. All right, just waking Rufus. Now to go get the other relic. This is all the way over here. So straight paths over. Cold water, cold water. Oh, that's the house. That's the house. Of course. All right. Of course, enemy. Yo, just walked right into that, did you? What were they hiding? They're probably hiding something here. Yeah, can't get into here. Alright, so we know the other relic is over here. So we're gonna travel over here for a second. Oh no, it's past. It's up the hill. Oh, it's at that boulder. Where can I bring one of my water plants from? Yeah, it's gotta be over here. Oh, there is something in there. Let me see if I can aim it.
You'll get it.
So there is a water plant. I gotta break these damn door. Let me see if I can have them bring it out. Oh, there's a way in there. There's a way around the back in there. Aha! There it is. Nope, get the door, guys.
Alright.
The rest of you bring that over here. Oh, there's a way to get in there. You can do it. Let's go, let's go. Hustle, hustle. Tiny little legs. Tiny legs. Ah, I released them. Sweet kid. Booyah! Let's check in here first. Let's get that out the way. Oh wow, it's just next door. Wow. Yeah, it's just next door. Something over here. Nope. Alright boys, group up! Let's roll. Hey, what's down here? Let's check down here first. We'll go up top.
Can you move that for me?
Pop the door, boys. Pop the door. Right, check up top.
Right there.
See if that's one of our friend behind here. It is. Sweet, so we did get in there. Alright, so let's go back up the hill. Here we go. Because the next relic is over here by the hill. Whoa. Look, we'll move that.
Oh, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Alright, well done, Rufus. Good boy. Let's head up. That's a cow you don't want to mess with. Alright, I gotta check that there when I come back. Oh, in the back! In the back. Oh crap! That's the bomb. Oh no! Ah! Took this bomb me off. Welcome to the party, little fella. You gotta check down there when we're coming back. There's gotta be something in that house as well. Oh, sweet Nana Christmas. You got it, you got it! Seriously? Yo, I love how those little things are just following us everywhere we go. Let's go say hello. Of course. Oh, son of a god! What? Come, I gotta get out this corner. Ah, that little bomb caught me twice. Stupid little bomb caught me twice. I don't know, is there something around here that you gotta hit? Oh, I was about to say, there ain't no way it should be dropping off right there. Of course. There we go. Knew it. Give me a little one. Alright, time to head up this hill. Of course. Wouldn't be easy. Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way! Didn't even know these rocks can actually kill you if they drop on you.
Hana and Adira harvested crystals in these cliffs.
Follow the glowing light! Wait, let's get this first. Okay. Son of a biscuit. Crud! Running out, time's running out. losers. Losers. Run, run, run. Woo, that's gotta hurt. Hammer. Guys should send somebody better to face us than an old ugly. Alright. What are we gonna use that water to clear off? Oh, flowers. Make roaches. So many caches. This way.
I found my tools just where I left them. They should come in handy.
Is there one behind here? Alrighty. So we found a hammer. Now I gotta find another stuff. This is. Wait. Let's turn back.
When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. ADIRA'S stayed behind to help the village. I made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Yep. We can warp. Not gonna warp yet. There's gotta be something else around this house that we're gonna miss. I knew it. Oh, we gotta jump over there. Ah, meditating chamber. That's a little meditating chamber. Alright, boys and girls, how are we gonna get out of here? And now we go down. While we look around, this is why we look around for stuff. Okay. Mountain. Bullseye. Oh, crud. Oh, cold. Too cold. Cold. Cold water. That was cold. I wonder if I gotta drain it at the same time I'm going down. Let's see. Yeah, I think we gotta drain it the same time it's going down. Oh, there was a platform over here. I thought there was another platform over here. Oh. Huh, mail. On the mail. Whoa. Okay, that's what's over here. On the spirit mail. So I guess we gotta go back up. This is just a spirit mail that's found here. There it is. Oh, so it was just a spirit mail. We're going, all right, going to the next one over here. I want to check something out first. There's a village that we came across first. When we came into the town. Whoa! see you? Was I right behind there as well? Alright, there's something I want to check out first before we get to that other one. It's down at the bottom where we first came in, so we're gonna go over there and check that out. There's because it's got to be a water plant over here.
Over there.
All right, where are we going to put this owl at? Thought it was water. Wait, no. There we go. I think it's very little difficult to control. There it is. Almost there. All right, let's go find out where that monk, wait, shield. Hey! No one's gonna eat that one? Alright, let's find out where this owl will go to before we lift it up. News flash is probably right there. There it is. Alright, so we know where it goes now.
Right there.
Pick it up, boys. They're coming. You're hitting tiny feet. That's strong to be lifting such everything up. Nice. Ah, cursed chest. All at the same time. Yeah. Oh! Cheater. Oh, you're finding all the rods here. Come on, little fella, run! Since packing, don't drop on them, don't drop on them! Whew, close. Where are tiny legs? Oh, there they are. Couple of chief spirit over there. About to beat them down. And they get the last owl. Alright, just hand it over, fellas. No. I did say to hand it over. I did say to hand it over. Come along, come along. Did it drop it? Oh, no, 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 right here. Come around. Well done, fellas. Well done. Oh, this is the back. Oh, wow. This is just the back, so we went all the way around for no reason. Alright, so let's get another artifact. Yep, so we gotta cut across. Wait, why is there a blue one over here? Village art entrance. Find a way to the heart cave. So we gotta find a way to the heart cave first. Let's do that. Let's go to the heart entrance first. Let's see what's over there. Yeah, let's go over there. See what they have. Thank you.
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
What? I gotta wait for a second. Knew it. Of course. Would you good guys get out of the way? Oh, not on the rock. Ah, so close. So close. Okay.